Farming Simulator 2017. Now I'm just going right around here, check out my fields, see what needs to be done, see if something needs to be plowed, you know, reset, and verse, you know, all that fun stuff. So, now this is my first time doing Farm Sim, and I really like the game. I didn't like them. Yeah, I think it's a good game. I really like it. I like it a lot. It's fun. There's a ton of stuff to do. So if you ever get a chance, you know, give it a whirlwind. Try it out. I'll show you the fields I own on this map. Currently, I own fields 14, 19, 20. Yeah, 14, 15, 19, 20, 23, 25, and 28. Looks like field 20 is ready to be harvest. Let's try over there really quick. Well, if that's the case, we'll just... Yeah, you can see it up there. You can see it up there. You can see it up there. Take the harvester out. I've got a bigger harvester on the field, but I'd rather feel that way. I'm going to be doing bigger fields than bigger tractors and stuff. These smaller fields are, you know, these two harvesters, like if you get with the game, they'll be fine for that, the tractors and the equipment skills and the tractors. So we can drive up here and start harvesting it. Get ready to go. File and take care of you. That's cool. Oh, no more coffee stuff. Figured. Alright, that's good. I'm just gonna make sure you start running in. What's that do? Let's go find that. I like buying fields, although I don't really have enough equipment yet. For it, like that's 161,000 on the front. I will end up behind that. Huh. start. let's pull in down here and see. Pull in that. Pick up progress. Looks like it's flowing. There's really much else you can do. But, you know, single player. So. Okay, well, I know what I can do. I can do the kind of thing. I bring this tractor out. Actually. Oh, there it is. Go ahead and take this up there. I think the base I like to replace all my smaller tractors with bigger tractors, more powerful tractors. That way. but so basically we're gonna have three equipment on this field. I can work quick, possibly. Stuff taken care of, field's done, field's reseeded, and all that. Yeah, I'm gonna want to hide that, but I got two. That's gonna be pretty good. I gotta get this one back set up quick. Working in small confinements, you can gotta do what you gotta do. Let's see, where is my trailer? I believe it's in this. Yep. So we got a lot of problems up field with everybody getting full or blocked. So here we go. Call. Check out. There we go. Yeah, this rig's gonna be just for driving around on the farm. Maybe making some deliveries so we get to the pilot. So right now. Okay, everything's locked. Fire's locked. So, yeah, I think that worked as good as it can. Beautiful. Imagine down that hill through the block. All right, looks like things are good. Yeah, I gotta get this straight moved. Face out. So, that's what we're gonna do. We are just gonna... I got a feeling they're gonna get blocked again. Them two right there. Harvester and tractor. Oh, cool. That worked out great. That was nice. Alright, well, let's just kind of hang out and see what's popping. Make sure none of these people get blocked and stuck again. That definitely won't be any fun. Let's see here for a minute. So I think the harvester and one of those tractors, I think tractor or helper F, I think they're going to end up getting blocked right there. Yep. I knew it. Oh no, he's good. Yeah, we're good. But no, this is, I just bought this game a couple weeks ago. Not a couple weeks ago. Bought it last week. And I have absolutely enjoyed playing it. I play almost every day. If you don't have it, I highly suggest you go get it. Lots to do. There's a lot of stuff to do in this game. They're all blocked. Yeah, let's see how they're blocked. Oh, yeah, they're not open. Time to bring up cat day. There's one else to do. Field behind me. That size probably take no time to clear out some small field. Whoops. Let's go. They gotta get used to the top on the back one. I guess they're gonna have to be blocked. Nope. If you're gonna fly out my field, I need you to fly out every single thing, please. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. We've caught up to each other already. Again. Alright, well, looks like we might have enough clearance to continue on here. So we're gonna line him up. Hit circle and have fun. I'm not sure he just missed. Yeah. Now we can hit circle. Are you gonna get there? Okay. All right. So now. How's everybody been? Y'all been doing good? Leave a comment if you like. I want to get these bolts first. You know, we'll drive. Yeah, we'll just cruise this one. Just cruise on down too. I get a good portion of the field then. Especially if I've got the cedar already on the field, right there. You found his money. If you still haven't seeded, you ain't making no money. Got that one empty, he's good to go. This one's about done, so we'll just wait for him. And then after that, it'll just be time to put the equipment back up and ready to move on to the next thing. Take this one down. Kind of want to get this really cool. There we go. That's one reason why I bought the tractor trailer. That way, stuff like that can get handled. Cut a whole lot more. First person. Yeah, I feel this size would take forever with just that big attachment. It would take forever. So, I bought a bigger one. Get the bigger one, get these bigger fields knocked down, no time. Straddle the grass in the field. Get them both plowed and then move on to the next thing. Kinda wish it was daylight. I always play, there's only find out one. It's dark. Kinda wish it was daylight. So I might go to my other farm on the other map and just kinda check it out. See what's going on over there. But now I'm playing on the PlayStation 4. For anyone wondering. Just PS4 and Farming Simulator 2017. And it's just Real nice game. Real nice anyway. Kind of brings the realistic of being an actual farmer to your TV, per se. So we're going to park this one. We'll leave it at 62. The other lights, the other beacons on. And ta-da. Beautiful. All right, that's gonna do it on this one. Thanks for joining. Later.